self-pitying piss artist. What you can't bear is that I'm educated now. I've got what you have, and you don't like it. I mean, good God, I don't need you. I've got a room full of books. I know what wine to buy, what clothes to wear, what plays to see, what papers and books to read, and I can do it without you.
Thank you.